Do Koreans eat kimchi every day? What influenced Korean cuisine? Why do Korean people like spicy food? Watch the video until the end to find out the answer. Bienvenue à Korean in Japan, 고개안 au Japon, c'est Kaijin. 안녕하세요, Kaijin입니다. Today, I'm going to answer 22 interesting questions about Korean food. If you like this 22 FAQ series, don't forget to give thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. 아본다! So let's go! Do Koreans eat kimchi with every meal? By the way, if you don't know what kimchi is, it's a famous traditional side dish of salted and fermented vegetables in Korea. Like this! As you can see, it's usually spicy. So, to answer your question, yes, when we eat Korean food, we mostly eat kimchi together. Why? The taste of kimchi goes well with almost all kinds of Korean dishes. What do Korean people say before eating? We say, 잘 먹겠습니다. 잘 먹겠습니다. 잘 means well. 먹겠습니다 means I will eat. So it literally means I will eat well. It's just like bon appétit in French. And after eating, we say 잘 먹었습니다. 잘 먹었습니다. 잘 means well. 먹었습니다 means I ate. So it literally means I ate well. What do you say after eating in French? Why do Koreans use scissors to cut food? Those who are not familiar with Korean food culture, yes, we use scissors to cut food. Why? Because it's easy, fast, and convenient. We don't use fork and knife when eating, so it's hard to cut food. With scissors, you can quickly cut food into bite-sized pieces. But please note that this is not ordinary scissors that you use to cut paper. It's kitchen scissors, a type of a Korean kitchen utensil. What influenced Korean cuisine? First, the climate. Korea is known for its hot summer and for freezing and lengthy winter. Food goes bad so easily in the hot summer, and it's hard to get food in the freezing winter. So to preserve food for a long time, Koreans fermented food. The examples are kimchi or 젓갈, salted and fermented seafood. Second, geography. 70% of Korean land is mountainous, and the southwest part is plain. So Koreans could get many different farm products. Korea is also surrounded by the ocean, so we eat a lot of seafood too. Third, location. China was most powerful country for many centuries in East Asia. China's government system, art, culture, and foods were evolved in China and passed on to Korea. Rice can be one of the examples of most influential items from China. Is Korean food always spicy? Korean people love spicy food for sure, but nope, there are also many non-spicy food in Korea. So here are my 5 personal favorites. 잡채, a sweet and savory dish of stir-fried glass noodles and vegetables. 부침개, pan-fried vegetable pancake or Korean-style pizza. 삼계탕, chicken soup with ginseng. 불고기, sliced and seasoned barbecued beef. 떡갈비, grilled short rib patties. Which one would you like to try? What is a typical Korean meal? A typical Korean meal consists of a bowl of rice, a bowl of soup or stew, kimchi, other side dishes, and the main dish such as meat. Do Koreans eat food with chopsticks? Yes and no. Yes, we eat food with chopsticks, but no, we don't use chopsticks for rice and soup unlike Japanese people. Speaking of Korean chopsticks, they are metal and thinner than ones in other Asian countries. How can Koreans prepare so many dishes for every single meal? We don't always cook new side dishes for every meal. Korea has lots of fermented foods such as kimchi. Where's my kimchi? Such as kimchi. So once we make it, we can eat it for a long time. For other side dishes, we also make a lot at once and eat them for a few days. So you only need to cook one or two dishes for every meal. What are the common street foods in Korea? Korea has so many different street foods, but let me just introduce you my 5 personal favorites. 떡볶이, stir-fried rice cakes, 계란빵, egg bread, 치즈 핫도그, cheese corn dog, 닭강정, popcorn chicken, 호떡, sweet pancake. Ah, I'm hungry. Why do Koreans like spicy food? first, we are just used to spiciness. So without spicy taste, many Koreans feel something is missing. Second, spicy food relieves our stress. Because it's too spicy, you can't think of anything while eating. You forget all your worries and stress. Third, we like challenging. We sometimes eat super spicy food with friends for fun. We share the pain with friends and we laugh together. What is 먹방? It's from 먹는 방송. 먹는 means eating. 방송 means broadcast. 먹는 방송. 먹방. So it's 먹방. What makes Korean barbecue different?
Let's not talk about it. I'm so hungry.
First, you eat it with hands. Have fresh vegetables like 상추, lettuce, and 깻잎, perilla leaves, with 쌈장, the Korean sauce for the barbecue, and wrap the meat with it. This is what we call 쌈, meaning wrap. Second, when you order meat, it comes with lots of side dishes, and refills are free in Korea. Third, they barbecue your meat at your table in front of you. It's fun to watch it. Fourth, you can also enjoy special fried rice after the barbecue. They use the grease from the barbecue and add more ingredients such as kimchi, dry seaweed, egg, sesame oil. What can I cook with kimchi?
Kimchi again.
Here are some easy ones. First, 김치찌개, kimchi stew, stir-fry kimchi and pork. Pour water and boil it. Done! The tip is to pour some soup from kimchi if you have it. It tastes even better. Second, 김치 볶음밥, kimchi fried rice. Cut kimchi and ham into small pieces. Stir fry them with rice. Season it with soy sauce and sesame oil. That's it. Do Koreans eat insects? Yes, this is one of the most hated Korean foods by foreigners, which is 번데기, meaning silkworm pupa. It's one of Korean street foods, but many young people don't like it these days. I can eat it though. Is Korean food gluten-free? It's said Korea is one of the easy countries to get gluten-free food in Asia, but it still depends on the dish. Here are 5 gluten-free Korean dishes. 삼겹살, grilled pork belly, bibimbap, rice with assorted mixtures of vegetables and meat, 김치찌개, kimchi stew, 김밥, seaweed-wrapped rice rolls, 육개장, spicy beef soup. But each restaurant has a different recipe, so these dishes might not completely be gluten-free. So make sure to use this phrase. 고추장이나 된장, 간장 들어있어요? Does it contain red chili paste, soybean paste, or soy sauce? Many Korean dishes have these traditional Korean sauces, which contain gluten. 고추장 means red chili paste. 된장 means soybean paste. 간장 means soy sauce. What is the spiciest Korean food? Here are 5 spiciest Korean dishes. 매운 족발, spicy pork feet, 불닭, barbecued chicken dish, 닭발, chicken feet, 낙지 볶음, stir-fried octopus, 매운 갈비찜, braised short rib stew. If you are not good at spicy food, please avoid dishes including any of these 2 words. 매운, meaning spicy, 불, meaning fire. And please remember that Korean people don't even think kimchi is spicy. So if Korean people admit that it's spicy, that means it is really spicy. No joke. How expensive is the food in Korea? It depends on the menu, but on average, Korean people spend about 6 euro for lunch. If you want cheaper lunch, you can also easily find restaurants where you can have one meal, including rice, soup, and side dishes for about 3 euros. What's Korean's favorite dish? It has always been number one Korean's favorite delivery food in any survey in Korea, which is chicken! If you say chicken in Korea, that doesn't mean any chicken dish, but it means fried chicken. Koreans even say 친은님, meaning God chicken, because we love it so much and we can't live without it. Korean chicken is very crunchy outside, but the inside is juicy and tender. And there are hundreds kinds of sauces. The most popular one is 양념 치킨, which literally means sauced chicken. And it's chicken with sweet and spicy sauce. And the best friend of this Korean chicken is beer. So you will always hear this expression in Korea. 치맥, 치 is from chicken, and 맥 is from 맥주. It just means chicken and beer. Why kimchi is spicy? Did you know that originally kimchi wasn't spicy? Chili peppers were introduced to East Asia by Portuguese traders. In the 17th century, chili peppers started being used with kimchi. Where's my kimchi? Kimchi. In the late Joseon Dynasty, the dynasty before Korea, there was a huge famine and people were not able to get firewood, which is important to get salt. Korean people started finding the alternative ingredients, and that was chili peppers. This spiced kimchi became very popular in the 19th century. What is Korean ramen? Since Japanese and Chinese ramen are so popular in the world, when foreigners come to Korea and see Korean restaurants selling ramen, they got so excited and curious about it. Ramen in Korea is just instant noodles. So when you order ramen in a Korean restaurant, they will cook the instant noodles like Shin Ramyeon. It will cost less than 2 euros. And of course, we eat spicy ramen with kimchi. How do you say it's delicious in Korean? There are many speech levels in Korean, so let me introduce all of them. First, 맛있다. It's like an exclamation talking to yourself. 맛있다. Second, 맛있어. It's an informal way to say it. 맛있어. Third, 맛있어요. It's polite way to say it. 맛있어요. Fourth, 맛있습니다. It's a formal way to say it. 맛있습니다. If you want to say it looks delicious, it will be 맛있겠다. 맛있겠다. What is Korean army base do? It's 부대찌개. 부대 means army base. 찌개 means stew. After the Korean War, Korea was very poor and food was scarce. People living near US Army base got processed meat products such as ham, hot dogs, and spam along with canned baked beans. They started making this stew with these products by adding kimchi. That's the how Korean Army base stew started, and this still reminds old people of hard days in Korea. So, these are my answers to 22 questions about Korean food. Which one was the most interesting to you? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir. I talk about kimchi too much in this video.